Owning only 1,789 XRP will make you a millionaire in 2.5 years. Today, Ripple, a leader in corporate blockchains and crypto solutions, announced a partnership with Luna to help Berlin luxury retailers accept cryptocurrency as a form of payment in store and online using the Ripple Liquidity Hub. Welcome to the Rich Club channel. If you like this video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel. Do you think the analysts are right about XRP? Write the answers in the comments. Giving away 500 XRP at the end of the week. One random subscriber will receive XRP coins. Take a look at the instructions in the comments section. All you need to do is write the word XRP, watch the video to the end, to like and subscribe. Luna allows high-end and luxury retailers in the UK and Europe to accept cryptocurrency payments in the store through Luna's POS terminal and online widget. Luna currently works with clients such as Farfetch, Off-White, Browns, and Stephen Stone. Liquidity Hub will allow Luna customers to accelerate the acceptance of crypto payments by optimizing the exchange of crypto assets for fiat in one place at competitive prices. Ripple has launched the Liquidity Hub to support long-term cryptocurrency adoption, offering turnkey integration and intelligent order routing to obtain digital assets at optimized prices. Liquidity Hub customers can freely access crypto assets from various global platforms, including market makers, exchanges, and over-the-counter departments. It's vital for luxury retailers to stay up to date with the latest trends, and when it comes to payments, the biggest innovations come from the evolving crypto scene. Thanks to Luna, these retailers gain access to a new, younger, and wealthier audience whose number is constantly growing. Our partnership with Ripple can significantly impact retailers' customer service offerings by expanding the variety of payment methods and presenting retailers' brands as more innovative and progressive, said Rajesh Madhayan, Luna Product Director. Crypto liquidity is a common thread that underlies all Ripple solutions, from payments to loans and credits. Our goal is to create a set of corporate crypto products for the benefit of our clients and their clients. That's why we are so excited about this fantastic new use case of the Liquidity Hub, which will allow Luna luxury retail customers to accept cryptocurrency payments at points of sale, said Sandy Yang, Managing Director of Ripple in Europe. Demand for Ripple products in Europe remains extremely high. A recent study by Ripple New Value found that 70% of respondents in financial institutions in Europe expect blockchain to have a huge or significant impact on their business in the next 5 years, and 59% of respondents expressed interest in using blockchain for payments. Ripple is a leader in the blockchain and cryptography enterprise solutions market and continues to see unprecedented growth worldwide as customers continue to grow and scale using its products. In 2021, Ripple had its most successful year to date, when the number of transactions on RippleNet more than doubled. The annual volume of RippleNet payments now stands at $15 billion. RippleNet uses blockchain technology to help Ripple partners around the world increase productivity and scale their business. It provides an excellent end-customer experience, simplified network partnerships, liquidity management solutions, credit lines and modern infrastructure for real-time payments. Vidanova, the leading bank of Curaçao, a self-governing public entity located in the south of the Caribbean Sea, announced the partnership and use of RippleNet. Vidanova Bank provides access to RippleNet, a decentralized global network of banks and payment systems. Vidanova also uses SWIFT together with Ripple for international payments. About RippleNet technology, they say this. RippleNet has brought together banks, payment providers, digital asset exchanges, and corporations. Thanks to the most advanced blockchain technology for global payments, financial institutions can make transfers to an ever-increasing number of institutions. As we reported earlier, the first quarter of 2022 was a record for Ripple On-Demand Liquidity, ODL, a money transfer platform. The company's report noted an 8-fold increase in volumes, $15 billion, compared to 2021, which indicates a frenzied growth in ODL use cases. According to XRScan, Jed McCaleb, who helped create Ripple and was its first CTO for a year, continues to sell the remnants of his XRP wealth. Over the past 14 days, he has thrown about 70 million coins from his wallet called TacoStand onto the market. Jed McCaleb suspended XRP sales on September 1 last year and resumed them in early January. Since May 24, he has sold 69.11 million XRP of what is left of his 8 billion Ripple-related tokens, which he received as compensation when he left Ripple Labs to create a competitor to Stellar. He received the money gradually, which was one of the conditions of his retirement contract, to prevent him from selling all 8 billion at once, thereby saving the market from saturation of XRP, which would lead to a strong drop in price. XRP, among other leading altcoins, is consolidating on the chart. Bitcoin fell below the $30,000 price level, which weakened the altcoin price movement. Over the past 24 hours, XRP has not changed in price. Over the past 24 hours, altcoin has gained only 2.4%. On the chart, the coin showed a bearish price movement since the coin could disrupt consolidation. Currently, the coin has found support at $0.34. The last time the coin touched the price level was in February 2021. If the coin drops lower, it may touch the support level of $0.28. The capitalization of the global cryptocurrency market today amounted to $1.28 trillion with an increase of 0.7%. Positive changes over the past 24 hours. If the bulls continue to try to overcome the resistance level of $0.43, then the coin is moving towards another drop. Buying power was trying to rise on the chart. After the coin was oversold, it recovered slightly, as can be seen from the relative strength index. At the time of writing, the RSI was above the oversold zone, despite the same strong selling pressure in the market. The XRP price struggled to overcome the 20 SMA line. At the time of printing, the coin was still below 20 SMA, which means that the bears were driving the price momentum in the market. If demand for the coin appears, the coin may rise above the 20 SMA line, which could push XRP to a price of about $0.40. XRP may soon reach the bottom and then target the next resistance level. The coin displayed a buy signal on the chart. Awesome Oscillator displays price momentum and shows the change in price momentum. Green signal bars on AO are synonymous with a buy signal, which can also mean a change in price behavior. The current price of XRP for today you can see yourself on the screens, and the trading volume for 24 hours is $129,443,605. We are updating our XRP price in US dollars in real time. XRP has dropped 4.8% in the last 24 hours. Do you think XRP will be able to win the court and restore its former price? Write the answers in the comments. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you liked it, then don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel.